Argyle kept up the momentum against Orient at home park, but not before Gary Barnett had given the Londoners an early lead. Dwight Marshall's determination set up Steve Castle for the equaliser. And early in the second half, Keith Hill marked his return after suspension with a rare goal. Argyle never looked back after that, and Steve McCall's superb strike gifted the skipper with a second goal against his old club.